Hello everybody, it's Zerhra reporting from St. Paula, very near to March 21. It's important equinox time to meditate, time to be comfort with us, with comfort with yourself, inner light. Now we start to talking again with Ascension Master Angelic Philip. He here is now with us and he respond a few questions. Hi.
Hello, this is your Unified Ascension Angelic Master Healer here.
Yeah, what do you think that this beautiful sacred place?
I think it's tremendous. It's amazing to have these, actually, you know, I've miscounted. There's actually 14 pyramids, to be honest with you. And it's his line formations through its kinetic energies, and it's called a transmission interface. You're interacting with the archangels. There's 14 of them, actually, to be honest with you. So. Has a strong connection.
Can you give us a few advice about March 21?
Yeah, March 21 is, like I said, it's coming through the equinox and it's spring. We're coming into the fifth dimension as Mother Gaia is getting ready to use her platitude through her forces and her energy, because she's all based on solar. So she has that kinetic force, and she's right now doing her collaboration with its forestry and its waters continuum.
Great, yes, definitely it's a big, big time. We are now opening ourselves to sun, to spring, and it's an opportunity to depurate ourselves, open mind, soul, and heart to a new life and to energy. You can tell us, please, about how we connect better between us and the universe?
Well, basically, we're all based on individual circuits, and like I said, when you're in the galactic system, so it's very important to have that friendship through relationship and partnership. So we have that kinetic force, so we can combine it all into one and use our energy fields and our force fields, and we can also have that full collaboration through its friendship.
Great. When we talk about friendship, we're talking about ourselves and the other people. How can us to help others? How can us help to, you know, to the animals, to the people, and help us to be better humans?
Well, to be better humans, you have to be connected with yourself, to understand yourself, to know yourself, to be yourself, but also to understand everything in its atmosphere through its waters continuum, its plantation, Mother Gaia, Father, Creator, the archangels, angels, definitive angels, archangels, anything that's related to its light formation. But it's very important to understand that everything around us through its animals has its friendship, and we can build our collaboration through relationship.
Excellent. We think about the love, the sacred love, because we are in a mystical and sacred place. And you can tell us how the sacred love can be inside us and around us?
Well, basically, when you're in the cosmos, you have a relationship through partnership and its kinetic force through its energies. So everybody's based on their own force fields. But the love and connection through its atmosphere and your own energy field has its full collaboration and its connection through the love, its synchronizing soul, its definitive self, the higher self, the inner, the outer, the galactic force. Everything has its true abundance of the unconditional love that we need through its meditation. Meditation is the amazing thing. That's what gives us friendship. That's what gives us relationship and partnership.
Excellent. I really think that your advice helped to us a lot to understand ourselves and understand what are happening with the cosmos, with the universe, and how the meditation can help us to connect it better with whole cosmos, especially when we are in a sacred place like this, San Paula in Veracruz, Mexico, where was very important sacred place for the Totonacas. And I recommend to give here and clean your energies and meditate. And how was your experience meditating here?
The meditation is incredible. I recommend anybody that wants to travel is to come to the pyramids, because you get full collaboration and you get to understand your energy fields, how to use your energy fields, and show yourself through space continuum, through its circuits of population and its higher selves. So I recommend anybody that wants to come down here. It doesn't have to be in Mexico. Anything with a pyramid, that's all you need. And then you can cleanse your whole body through your chakra formations.
Great. Thank you very much for your advice and your information. We are so great, so friendly with you and so calm that you give all this information about. We are so excited to share to you these places. And we say thank you for your interview and see you soon.
Hey, thank you, Zerhra.
Thank you. Everybody, I'm reporting from Zempoala, Mexico, and this is a sacred place. It's a beautiful place. I invite to everybody to come here and go to wherever place that mystical, and you get in energy and get in more calm and more peace in your life. Thank you again, and to the next time.
I'd like to thank all the subscribers and viewers in the Higher Self channel. Thank you very much for the love and support. This year, Unified Ascension Angelic Master Healer, calling out.